for most seams, when you press them, when you press the seam allowance open, do it from the wrong side of the fabric. Open the seam up and just press. For the stitched and pinked, after you've pressed your seam allowance open, you'll stitch, make a stitch on your seam allowance at about 1/4 of an inch in. Do that on both sides. And then you'll take pinking shears and just cut along this raw edge, and that will help keep your fabric edges from fraying.